pretty tight squeeze, huh? That's why they pay us no big bucks. Lack and roll, motherfuckers! Are you lonesome tonight? Do you miss me tonight? I'm sorry we drifted apart. Does your memory fade to a bright sunny day where I kissed you and called you sweetheart? Do the chairs in your parlor seem empty and bare? Do you gaze at your doorstep and picture me there? Are you lonesome tonight? Do you miss me tonight? I'm sorry we drifted apart. Fucking radio chatter. I wonder if you're lonesome tonight. The world is a stage and we each must play our part. I had you cast in love. I can't remember the next part. Jen, we'll have to look that up. Driver fucking stops at the narrowest fucking parts. I fucking just passed a huge fucking turnout. She wants to hang out back here where it's fucking narrow. Ah, damn. You want me to go to the left, right? Fucking Jesus.
Chipper.
chipper and a loader. Who knows what the fuck that guy's doing? That's a fucking... Yesterday, everybody fucking hauling. No fucking problems. There's a loader named Thomas. He's fucking top notch, man. Top fucking notch. He loading everybody. Fucking everybody do the same thing every run. No problems, no problems. And this fucking guy over here, he gets up to bat and he's got something to fucking say to every fucking truck. Pull up closer. Get further away. You're doing this wrong. You're doing that wrong. Motherfucker, if everybody's working just fine, you know, if everything's working fine and goddamn fucking, you know, if everything's working fucking fine and nobody's saying nothing, and then you get a new guy up to bat and he's got a problem with every fucking thing everybody else is doing, motherfucker, it ain't everybody else, motherfucker. It's the new, it's you. Look at this guy about to fucking cut me off.
Thank you.
Holy shit, what a fucking clusterfuck. You guys see that fucking pony? Well, that pony cake. That pony cake cut me off, but they probably need water. Holy shit.
Take free water and cap all that stuff on the left side there.
Hanging out on the road. All right, so we got the loader, or we got the blade man right there. Okay. Then here we got a pony keg water truck capping off all the holes. Then we got a rock truck just like mine in front of me with, I think he's carrying chips. I'm carrying snow. This guy in the water truck right here is going to go around, get some water down. Then the loader man's going to flash his lights, give him a blinker. Then the rock truck's going to go on the side of the blinker. Parallel, wait for the next flashing lights, then he's gonna dump his load, and then I'm gonna do the same fucking thing. Alright, that's pretty much it. I was gonna try to get the whole shebang for you guys, but that fucking...
Right here?
Okay, alright. Laxive Raccoon!